no vaccine gives 100% protection to everyone who receives it for the rest of their life. Sometimes, vaccinees fail to make a sufficient immune response when they are vaccinated. This is called primary vaccine failure. Or sometimes, vaccinees are protected initially, but this protection wanes over time. This is called secondary vaccine failure. Giving additional doses of vaccine can reduce the risk of both primary and secondary vaccine failure.